And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Dying Light 2. We're still mostly towards the beginning of the game. I'm going to probably play this a couple times just to see different endings. I want to see if there's different dialogue and things like that. So, right now we're playing on normal. I think the next mode after I complete this campaign here will be easy mode. I just want to see if it does different end screens. I want to see if it does different intros. I want to see if it introduces us to different NPCs. I just want to check a bunch of stuff out to see if they did anything different than most games will ask or game developers do. Anyways, make sure you hit that support button. Make sure you hit that lab button. Let's go ahead and do story gameplay / campaign gameplay of this that first round. I'm really enjoying this so far. Anyways, let's get into it.
Biters. Thank you.
So you may not be seeing us, but this entire room is moving. So I'm trying to figure out how to get up there currently. I'm guessing I gotta jump there and then jump back over here. I'm guessing. I think I see what I gotta do. Let me up. Okay. That was eventful. Thank you.
Almost there. It's already dark. It's time to hide somewhere for the night. It won't get any better than this. Yeah. Broadcast station should be here somewhere. Someone moved them. Not long ago. Okay, let's give it a try. This is it. The broadcast station.
Wait here. Nothing good will come of this.
Have you brought 12346?
We were supposed to take the patients back to the city.
Don't worry. They'll let us go soon.
Edie, I'm scared.
I'm here with you. You're safe with me. Us, this is how we'll always find each other.
Aiden! Not him, no!
Mia!
Aiden!
we won't make it. The military will be here any moment.
Wait. Close your eyes.
Time to contact the guy Spike was talking about.
This is Aiden. I'm on frequency 140.200 megahertz.
Hello? Aiden?
Yes. I was supposed to get in touch with you.
I thought you'd change your mind. Why are you looking for Waltz, Pilgrim?
To find someone else. Her name is Mia. 15 years ago, we were in a hospital together and...
I know who you're looking for, Aiden. You want to know why Waltz was doing those experiments on all of you. Why you are stronger, more durable than others.
I just want to find Mia. I've been looking for her since I left the survivors' camp. Can you help me or not?
Maybe I can. Let's meet, Pilgrim.
Where and when?
Entrance to the metro tunnel by the bay. You can get inside the tunnels through an open GRE hatch. I'll meet you there.
I take it you're not doing this for free.
I have to leave the city, but I won't make it on my own outside. Take me to New Paris, and we're even. Along the way, I'll tell you everything I know. Over and out.
Wait. I have to at least know if she's alive.
She's alive. I'm going to the rendezvous. I'll see you later, Aiden.
And with that, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you support button. I'll see you guys in the next video.